What's crackalackin', folks? Welcome back to Crisis. Last episode, we got a new fancy sniper rifle, and now in this episode, we almost got discovered right off the bat. So we're not wasting any time to jump straight into this new episode. So how about we finish what we started? There's one more guy. Let's just not be seen for now. Okay. Everything's stabilized, at least a bit. And we took care of two more guys. Enemy! I think someone saw me. That dude. Yeah, come here. You just die. Thank you. Okay. That was a very interesting start to this episode. We almost got shot right at the start because one guy just walked out of the bushes here. Somehow we lagged into the game menu and it was, you know, just didn't like us playing, I guess. And there's still two guys left. So let's find out where they are and take care of them. And then get this radio station. Do some radioing. All right, one guy down. And where's the last one? There you go.
Need cover fire!
I guess those trash cans are really, really good cover. It took me half a magazine to get through him. No shotgun. We already tried that. Bad idea. Well, I wouldn't say bad idea, but yeah, really not our playstyle. I have to figure out when... we're full ammo again. Perfect. I have to figure out when it actually makes sense to use a shotgun. Maybe we come into much more close quarter combat later. And for that, we should then take a shotgun. But for now, there's really no reason to take a shotgun. It's just way too open here. We unlocked the longer scope for this gun too, so we don't have to stick with
we now have exact
the sniper rifle.
Contact is being held in the school. Check your nav.
They're tracking something on the monitor. Looks like a naval fleet heading our way.
Must be the cavalry. An entire fleet just for us.
That's not your concern. Stay focused on finding that hostage.
All right, I just picked up grenades. It was like, yeah, and I just saw there is a missile launcher. Yes! Can we just shoot a big ass missile down there? Just because. Where's the gas station? I don't see a gas station. Where's this gas station you're speaking of? Where the flags are? Oh, this one? I guess this is a gas station. So yeah, let's take a look at this possibility of blowing up that gas station. And see if anybody else is patrolling around here. But you know me, I love a nice explosion. So if we can blow the gas station up, all the better. Just don't get caught in the way. I have a feeling there. As I said it, there must be, I have a feeling it must be someone else around. I run into like a group of like six guys. All right, let's do this.
Smash that!
And I hear an alarm. That is not good. Oh my god.
Let's move.
Way too many people. Slash enemies. I hope you can't see me. Otherwise that'd be very, very unfortunate for me.
Okay, I'm here, just right here. Don't move. Oh, that was close. Holy moly. I think it was a shotgun. Last shot in the gun. Where you at?
I find you.
No you won't.
Folk engaged.
Alright, there you are. I find you.
You don't take it.
Armor.
Are you kidding me? Can you please die?
Kill him!
Put your head where the bullet goes. Ah, is that hard? Jeez. Enemies these days. Just don't want to die. Well, quietly. Alright, that was a surprise. Wow. Guess my pulse is... Nope, that was a shotgun. That was a precision. Gun. Alright, pulse is slowly going down again. Let's keep going. That was... Yeah, that was full. Alright, let's see if anybody else is just strolling around here. In the woods. I hope not.
Energy critical.
One surprise is enough for the day. And I think we... We started down here, even though I hear something. I guess it was just the water. Alright. Let's go back to our original plan of trying to blow up a gas station. Hell yeah. Give me them fireworks. So this looks like a nice launch point for our missile launcher. If I still can see that gas station. I do that all the time. And I don't know, is this a gas station? I don't see any tanks. So I'm not sure if this is actually the gas station he was talking about. I don't know. Is there something else over there? What is that white thing? Something smoking over there. Alright, is the gas station on the map? School building. Not really. It doesn't really tell me which is what building. That is a very sensitive map. Holy cow. So this is a big building. Yeah, I mean, I can't really see anything. Let's see if there's anybody around. And we might actually be able to make use of that sniper rifle here. Just to poke at a few of the enemies over there. And yeah, if I can't figure out what that gas station is, I think this says gas station. I just don't see any tanks to blow up, I guess. I mean, there's where you can get gas. Are the tanks behind? I think the tank's behind. Let's try to shoot these down. And just go for it. I have no idea how to use this one. I assume you shoot and point, but... Did that work? I guess not, because nobody gives a shit. I just aim at you. That's fine, too. Yeah, I still don't know what you want me to blow up. I can just blow up the dudes. That's fine. Nice. Okay. So we blew up one of the guard houses, I guess. Are there any... people running here to kill me. So far looks good. Alright. Well, that was kind of very disappointing. Didn't get up, you know, didn't get to blow up anything really. I think there's nobody coming here. Let's take a look at that sniper rifle, shall we? And we just fell down. Great day so far. Great day. But I think we can still snipe a few people here. Okay, let's switch to strength.
Maximum strength.
Are we still moving? Really? Guess that was too high. Stop moving. One down. Oh, there's a machine gun. Gotta be careful here. Machine gunner is down. He's coming to me. Perfect. Or not.
It's gone.
There's one guy over there. I hope it, like, drags him. That'd be nice. Considering I don't know how much ammo I have in my sniper rifle, I just don't think I'm gonna snipe everyone here. Just gonna check out if there are any more machine guns. You know, snipe everyone off those. And... there's a dude on a machine gun. Yeah, and after I'm done cleaning machine guns, I might as well just walk in.
Maximum strength.
What's up, buddy? You survived, really? God damn it. I think you really have to headshot them even with this high-power rifle.
Cloak engaged.
Let's cloak it up.
This is Psycho. I'm moving into the village now. I'll provide support.
Oh, now you coming? Not after I did all the work? Well, not really. But yeah, there's another guy just trying to man.
Energy critical.
Can I hit you? I don't think I can.
Maximum strength.
Doesn't see me, that's good though. Okay, I hit him. Yes!
Headshot.
Okay. Enemies, where are you? I still don't trust that area here. I still have a feeling someone's just gonna jump into my back. I mean, I guess this is where that the patrol we accidentally stumbled into was supposed to go. Still not perfectly, you know, feeling safe around here. Let's just lurk around this corner. See if anybody's here. And if not, I think I'll just go in from this side of the village. Maybe not over the bridge. Is anybody here? No. Alright. Let's try the approach going over from the side. Because I have the most visibility here. And let's just check if there's anything we can see from here. I don't think we can go through here, to be honest. It looks pretty... yeah, pretty closed up. There's a shack here, so how about we go forward to that shack and check out, what does this say? Oh, mines. Beautiful. So we probably don't even want to go in there. And another guy's manning this one. Jesus. Gotta be careful. Oh, that's a waterfall. Oh, how pretty. I'm gonna take a look at this later. For now, let's clear this house and then shoot down the dude that is manning the machine gun. Just because I don't like his face. And, you know, I obviously don't like him shooting at me. Duh. And then let's see where he can go from there. Can he see me? I better not let him see me while I'm in here in a bad position. Okay, so here he is. I think he can see me. Just suboptimal.
Maximum strength.
He's dead. One down. A very important one down. There's another dude. I see you. Did you just get blown up? I guess that's the support coming in now. Oh, is he sniping? I guess our buddy might be sniping. That's good. Oh. Oh, he's still alive. Let's take care of that, shall we? Or not. Anyhow, we gotta get moving. I wanna move with the cloak though. Ah, another guy, Amanda. Jesus. Will they ever stop? Well, in other news, I mean, it's good because if like 10 enemies stand there and I can safely take them out, that's fine with me. Just seems a little boring. Alright. Let's keep going forward to the other house there. Can we make it? Barely. Jesus, that was close. Nobody here. Let's get inside the house, clear that. And once that's clear, we can take out the guy that we have on our radar for like forever. We tried to shoot at twice and that didn't really work out. So he's first, for sure. The bridge looks clear. I know the bridge looks clear. Oops, sorry. He's somewhere over there. And there's another. Yeah, there's an officer or something. So I'm gonna make sure he. Don't shoot at me. That dude, do not shoot at me. It's very rude of you. Cannot accept this behavior. Oh, shit. Machine gun saw me. Yeah, no doubt. No doubt the machine gun saw me. And he's not giving up either. Okay, let's get full armor and walk a full energy, cloak up. Walk around here. Hello, I see you. Ah, shit, I missed him. I don't want to waste a grenade on this, so guess I just wait. Are there two guys in there? It might be worth a grenade, but they both come out. I maybe just be able to wait it out. I don't think I want to risk it though. Oh, and she's super low. Maximum armor. Let's cloak up again. Oh, there he is. Engaged. Gotta move fast. Maximum armor. There's another one coming around the corner. Where do you think you're going? Alright, cleared a bunch of enemies. Are there any others in like immediate proximity? I know there's that dude. Where it should clear. Maximum armor. Okay, that was close. Okay, that's Jesus. He knows that I'm here. It looks like, yeah, it looks like there's someone, like, right here. Right, come here. Come back. Come in here, yeah. Or just stay. That's fine. Oh my god, so many enemies just swarming here. Holy cow. Just make sure nobody's coming into my back. And I don't really know if I should stay here and just, you know, wait till they sur again. Oh, there are two guys on the machine guns. Ideally, I wait till they turn around. Maximum armor. Yeah. Did I hit him? Did I hit him? Please tell me I hit him. Nope. I did not. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, that doesn't sound nice. Can I get up there? Probably not. Let's keep walking. Cloak up and get him from the other side. Alright, come here. Just sit down, yes, I can get a nice shot on you. Okay, I still hear voices. I mean enemies, not voices in my head. They're there, right? I'd imagine those enemies. Okay, there's one more. They man the machine gun so quickly. Ah, and there's another one. I already saw him, like, I think running up to the machine gun. Ah, there he is. Go away from that gun. I said, go away from that gun. Oh my fucking god. That is brutal. I just have to, like, kill one guy at a time, and they all go back to the machine guns. So I'm considering just running past the machine gun and just darting in there and see if that can get us anywhere. Oh, geez, there are three of them now. Well, let's see how well that works. Got me. Okay, the beauties of having two heavy machine guns, always armed. Holy crap. So yeah, the question is, do I just wait it out till they run out of dudes that can actually arm the machine guns? Which sounds definitely like a compelling idea to me. I just don't know if they ever run out. That guy over there is already shooting at me. I'm super mad. Are there, like, already three guys just waiting to man the machine gun? And there's one, like, sneaking over here. Ah, come on, that was a headshot. Like, your face moved by getting hit, and you still didn't die. At least they can't immediately see me when they get hit. Okay, we move a little slower here than I expected. Mostly because people are just camping behind their machine guns. Ah, oh, jeez, again, I hit his head, his helmet, and he just didn't die. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. So, unfortunately, the recording broke right here. But you didn't miss a lot. I just walked to the other side of the bridge and foolishly died to a landmine. Oh well. But now I think I figured out how we can crack this village, so let's do that in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.